Joel!
About that old man and a little girl.
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'm heading this way. Check around back.
You, Joel. These guys want to fight? I'll fucking give them one. Okay, which way?
Checking here.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Shh. I hear infected.
Shh. Get down. Wait for the others.
Who the fuck did that?
They heard us!
There's too many of them!
No!
kiss.
So close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
Then I want to see the fucking bodies.
Right.
We got the girl. Look at the door. Go for the door.
Look out here. Out. Look down there.
You gotta do something.
That kid, find the old man. I'll go for the door.
Mitchell. Let's... Oh!
Down there, by the door!
Fuck,
you gotta
fuck.
Pin it down! Go finish her!
Fuck you!
Did you go?
That's it. If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah. You better be alive, Joel.
No.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.